What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the shop. I'm Jeremy from Big Squid RC. And today we have the G-Made Buffalo pickup. We had the SUV version, and it was a cool truck. It was a fun build. We made a police car out of it. When I seen G-Made came out with a pickup version, I was a little more excited than say the SUV. We have a lot of SUVs in the hobby. It's kind of a easy way to hide body posts and stuff like that. But since body posts and pins are kind of being phased out, like the last version, it had hidden body clips. So now that they have a pickup version, I'm a little more excited. I have a ton of paint left from when I painted the Jawbreaker. Not sure what color I want to paint this yet. But I kind of have an idea of a truck a scheme I've been thinking of for a while, and I might be able to do it with this one. But let's open it up and look through the bags. Alright, so we've got the bumpers, the grill, this is the D-bag, one of the best bags in there because it comes with all these cool accessories, fender flares, all that good stuff there. This is the C-bag. Okay, so this has your skid plate, your chassis rails, and battery tray. A bag. It's the most important one. Your shocks.
It's like Christmas in the shop.
This is your transmission. It's got all your bearings in there, your gears. So two-speed trans. Ah, this is the F bag. This has got all your hardware in there, all your little nuts and bolts and screws, C-clips. Best thing to do when you're doing one of these, I like to get a little parts tray bin, and then I'll just put these in there as I'm going through it, because you start to lose these, and then your whole build is just gonna really make you mad. Drop the beast! It's a cool saying. I think that should be like right up on it. This is more bearings. Ah, your axles. This is your axles. So, boom, comes with the axle grease in there. Stop, it goes a long way. For your drive shafts, a C bag. This one's cool. It's the rims, or wheels. The last time I didn't paint them. I think I'm going to paint them this time before we put them together. A nice dull silver. A V-bag, your links and your rod ends. Ah, the body. Here we go. I like it. Here we got the tires. I definitely like the tires on this thing. I don't know if these are the same as the last one. They don't look like it. I don't remember too well. And it's in the basement. Yeah, those are cool. Digging those. Inner fenders. Front bumper. Which is pretty stout looking. Which I also believe it's also got the lighting bar, stuff to make the lighting bar and your roof rack, if you want to put all that on there. More tires. They're chewy. Bonus parts. Ah, metal ones to replace the plastic ones. And we've got your manual. Your maskings for your body. I do want to open it up and see the graphics actually. So it gives you some decals if you want to not do the two-tone style paint job because those can be tricky. He's so cute. He's a little buffalo. So there you have it, the G-Made Buffalo pickup. It is a kit, so you are going to need to source your electronics. Totally a fan of the pickups, way more so than the SUVs that have been out for years. We need to get away from the SUVs. We need pickups. So this will be cool to build. Stay tuned. Bye.